Holy Ghost, that means Holy Spirit, gives strength to live victory life. Somebody says Holy Ghost means it is not human. Father, okay. Body, face, all okay. Son of God, Jesus, okay. But they not believe Holy Ghost also like mankind. He had face, figure. Not like wind. Cannot see like that. No, we can see Holy Ghost also. We can touch Holy Ghost also. We can feel Holy Ghost also. He also had human being. When we go to heaven, we can see Heavenly Father and Son of God Jesus and the Holy Ghost also. We can see. This is the secret. You don't know, leave it. Pray unto God. Jesus will come. One day we can see. Definitely, if you want victory life, sure, you have to receive Holy Ghost anointing. Holy Ghost anointing. If any doubt about this, you go to your church pastor and ask about this. He will preach or read any spiritual book about the Holy Spirit anointing. God will speak with you to live victory life and to do ministry. Sure, you must need Holy Ghost anointing. Very, very important. In one church, after finished my message, that pastor told me, after finish worship time, all final time, that pastor told to church people, those who wants to pray to our brother Paul, you come and pray and receive blessings, like that he told. After preached, I got very tired and sat one chair under the one fan. When the pastor told 10 or 12 girls student, I think in Indian language 11 or 12th, plus 2 or plus 2. It happened in another country, but in Tamil Nadu range I was speaking. They all kneeled down, 12 daughters. I am like a father. I have one daughter. Now she got 2 children, passed 30 years, finished. So I am like father. You believe? Yeah, I am like father. So I asked that girls, which purpose? What is your main prayer points? I have to pray. Tell me like that. That first girl told, Uncle, please pray for me. Okay, ma, I ready. Special prayer point. Any special prayer point you tell, I pray. Generally, I pray. If you say any special prayer point, I will pray. I joined that matter also. Point. Like that I asked. She told me, Uncle, my boyfriend not phone to me. My boyfriend not phone to me. If I phone to him, he used to off that phone. He never speak to me. So please pray for this. She asked me. I asked to that girl. For this purpose I came from Tamil Nadu. For pray for this purpose. What is this you are speaking? your parents spending more money for your education, studies, praying for you. You are a student in this time. Is it necessary in your life, baby? When you are studying time, focus your all brain to the study. Boyfriend, if not boyfriend, phone you avoid. Completely forget. Throw it out. Ignore. If you continue this, you cannot read very well. You cannot love your parents. You cannot read Bible. You cannot eat well. You cannot sleep well. You cannot pray. You are a Christian girl. Why you like that? I asked. All the girls, the same problem. When she cried, all crying. What is the matter? All that same problem. Boyfriend not phone. Parents giving cell phone not for this purpose. Emergency after finished class, school, college. Emergency calling to parents. Daddy, please come. Rain coming. Or some problem here. Like that. Important matter. For good purpose. But if you use your phone, your cell phone, it became sin phone. Cell phone, good material. But for your, for sake, it is also sinner. I told all matters. They cried. We don't know. This is sin. Like that. I told. This is not only sin, ma. You never into the heaven. Your all thoughts about boyfriend. How can you enter? Boyfriend, general love. Okay, general. Praise the Lord, brother. How are you? In church congregation, if you see anybody, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Without your parents' permission, how can you speak that boy?